I know that a lot of y'all have seen this story this morning about how God came behind one of the toilets in our church and put a gift in there for us. But I'll tell you, that wasn't the first place God came and put a gift. If you'll remember, years and years ago, God came in another place, and that place was me. And when God came in there, he said, I'm going to put this gift inside of you. Don't put the gift inside of you. And God came to us and said, I'm going to put this behind your toilet, put this gift behind your toilet. We said, put it in us, in our food bureau.
One of us has cold red fog, nigga.